guys, it's Sid, and welcome back to my channel.
My computer is busted. I feel like my YouTube quality is just going downhill. Basically, a few weeks ago, I decided at like 3 a.m. that I would revamp my wardrobe, change up my style. I impulsively bought a lot of stuff at 3 a.m. Why does everything happen at 3 a.m. for me? I bought a lot of cute clothes inspired heavily by my Pinterest. If you guys want to check out my Pinterest, it's at Sydney Serena. Shameless self-promo. I'm so sorry I had to do it. But I hope you guys like the video. I'll never do an intro on my MacBook again. Let's get started, baby.
Is it a little lopsided? That's what I think.
And we're back.
Hey, everybody.
It is lopsided.
It's lopsided.
Ooh, this light is like a little busted. Sick.
Oh my god.
Can I use this light for this side?
That's better.
It looks the exact same.
So, it's almost 2 a.m. That means it's time to online shop. So I thought, what better way to shop for clothes online than to have one of my very best friends assist me in my purchases to revamp my closet. That's your cue. Oh.
What's up, party people?
So we have my laptop. Just ignore the stickers. I always say that, but they're stuck forever.
I like them. They're really fun.
Thanks.
Is your computer dead? Oh my gosh. I have a charger right there.
Okay. Why are you so dramatic?
Why are you a meanie? Look at the jacket Sydney bought me for Christmas. It says, all I want for Christmas is Bitcoin.
And I did give him a Bitcoin. One Bitcoin.
No, she didn't. That's like $60,000. Woo! So what are we doing? Are we buying you clothes today?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Okay, so what's going on? Why are you laying down now?
It's more fun.
Oh, should I do that too?
I think PacSun.
You should go to PacSun. I love PacSun.
That's what I just said.
I was agreeing with you.
Oh, okay. PacSun's one of my favorite stores because they have really a variety of stuff.
Oh my god, I missed my mouth. I spilled tea on the...
This Care Bear one's kind of cute.
I like it.
I don't know. It feels a little young.
Okay, I actually lied. I didn't like it. I just like felt like I should agree with you.
Ooh, don't lie to my face.
Okay, well, I just didn't know
if you don't like it. If you don't like it, be blunt.
Okay.
I've been seeing this cloud like tie-dye print all over the place. I kind of want to try it out. I don't know how it would look on me. I'm trying to go for like Pinterest vibes. This is what my closet makeover is all about.
This is what you need.
Yeah.
I think you just gotta be bolder with your decisions. And this is good. I think I really like this one.
You think this is bold? I don't think this is bold.
Okay, you know, I don't really know what the word bold means. And Sid's always making Pinterest boards, like, with the styles she wants. So I think it's time that she executes.
Oh, I don't know if I should be offended, but, like, thank you. Was that offensive? You're like, oh, like, you have cute, like, Pinterest boards, but your style in real life sucks. That's, like, what I took from
that. That's not what I'm saying yet.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm just not, maybe I don't talk.
I really like color block.
I agree with that statement.
And these look really interesting to me. Do they have my size? Yes.
I feel like you need like some pink. I feel like you don't wear pink that often.
Yeah, that's pink.
Yeah, there we go. I feel like I'm all about like comfy clothes recently. Like if you can like look cool while wearing comfy clothes, like you win at life. Like that's the biggest win ever.
Yeah.
What am I even saying?
Yeah, I don't know.
I feel like I should just exit out the video. I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Hey guys, thanks for having me. I just realized I don't know anything about clothes.
Oh my gosh, this Playboy.
Ah! Sorry. Buy it!
Buy it!
Buy it! Thank you guys for having me. Jay Clark, out. Buy it! Wow.
Are you kidding?
I feel like you need to focus.
Yeah, I feel like I need to focus.
And I'm like distracting you.
Yeah. Back in business. As I was saying, I really love the Playboy collection they have. And I also love bucket hats. Added to bag, Playboy jean shorts. Why is anything that says New York automatically cute? Adding that to my bag. This blue tank with the sweats is so cute together. Like it looks so comfortable yet stylish. Wait, why did I think this was Dixie D'Amelio? Or wait, is that how you say her last name? On my Pinterest, I keep seeing a lot of colorful jewelry pieces, like rings and necklaces, almost like rainbow jewelry. Ooh, maybe something like this. It's colorful. That's an anklet. Never mind. I'll keep searching. I'm not proud of the total price. If I'm being honest, it's kind of embarrassing. I feel like in the morning, I may regret this. I don't know why, but I feel like brown has been such a color trend, or that's just like my Pinterest feed. I see these brown flare pants. These look really cool. Ooh, speaking of brown, there's also this brown cardigan. This looks really cute. Something I do kind of need is new shoes. These platform Mary Jane heels look super cute to me. I feel like these are definitely not everyone's cup of tea, so I'm gonna try them out. You know, we want to be bold. I've seen this shirt on my Pinterest board. This exact same shirt, I guarantee I have pinned. This is definitely gonna be a purchase. And now is the hard part. We wait. This first box that I'm going to unbox is PacSun. I'm really, really excited. I ordered so much. It was a fat receipt. I actually don't really want to talk about it. Okay, so this is the first piece. This is the cloud dress. I actually don't even know if it's like called a cloud dress, but this looks so pretty. I also didn't realize, dude, why did I order so much Playboy stuff? So these are the Playboy pink shorts. These look so cute and they also feel really comfortable, but they do look pretty big. I'm just like a very short person, so. And then to go with it, I had gotten this crew neck, the Playboy Tennis Club. Wait, does it say that? Yeah. I really love pastel outfits, especially for spring. I love dressing comfortable. I feel like if I'm wearing an outfit that's just really uncomfortable, I feel usually less confident in it. I like that these are comfortable and cute, but I'll have to see how well they fit me. I also got, oh yeah, wait, what is this again? I also got this New York tank top. I really love how simple this is, and I think this was a part of the Brandy Melville collection, and I just love the red text on the black tee. I think it looks really cute together. I think the best part about online orders is that you always forget what you got until it comes, or I just have a bad memory. This necklace is so cute. This is actually from the Brandy section of PacSun. It's just this colorful star necklace or flowers. I don't really know. These are the different color tone shorts. I love these. Oh my goodness. What the heck? How are these so cute? The fit of these looks really nice because it looks almost like it cinches at the waist and it kind of flares out at the bottom. And then I also thought, I feel like a somewhat similar pair in this black and white pattern. I feel like with shorts, I'm pretty plain. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty basic. So having shorts like these that still would go with a lot of things but kind of spice up an outfit, I think are really nice and convenient to have. We're trying to have good fashion this summer, people. Summer of 2022. I also got these jean Playboy shorts, which I actually forgot that I ordered. Yeah, why did I get three pairs of shorts? Oh my gosh. Dude, I also got this bucket hat, which again says Playboy on it. I know, I'll never buy another Playboy thing again. In all seriousness, this is a very serious video. This is actually so cute. Ooh. Yeah, again, I'm not even gonna address the elephant in the room on this one, but this is actually such a cute tank top. Oh my gosh, wait, this would go so cute together. Box number two is Yes Style. Yes Style shipping, by the way, takes forever. You don't want to know how long this took to get to my house. So on the website, this kind of just reminded me of like a schoolgirl knit sweater. I feel like it's exactly what I expected it would be. I don't know why I'm like, why do I look disappointed? I think this is such a cute top, and I think it was only like $7 or something, and it just has little fairy angel. I don't know, but it's cute. This top, I'm not really sure. Like, this is exactly what I ordered. I remember picking this out and being like, this might suck. I just don't really know what I would put under this that would be plain enough. Probably like a white tank or something. So I picked up these jeans from them. They are so stretchy, so that's really nice. I feel like all my jeans are blue, so I'm trying to switch it up. Again, going with the brown theme, I picked up this brown cardigan. This is actually so comfortable, and the quality of this doesn't feel bad. Oh, yes, I forgot about these. Wait, why do these look so big? Is this a size small? Yeah, this is a size small. These look so cool. I don't know if these will fit me, but they are fashionable. I got these fishnets, but they're not legging fishnets. They're actually for your arms, because I saw this girl on Pinterest wearing a black shirt with this underneath. It looked really cool, okay? But these fishnets look like not good. This definitely looks cheaper to me, like the quality and feeling it in real life. Don't know how much I like this. I think the last thing I got, this crew neck from them. I think the same thing is sold at Brandy Melville actually. So I thought that was really funny because, I mean, not funny, it's actually kind of bad. Yes Style is kind of ripping off Brandy Melville. I have one more thing I got from them. I actually tried these on earlier, which is why they weren't in the box. I don't know how to feel, okay? Maybe you guys can tell me in the comments. The first pair of shoes I got are these platform Mary Jane heels. I thought these would look really cute with like white frilled socks. I can definitely tell they're not really good quality, but they get the job done, so. And then I also got these Oxfords, and these definitely have a really big heel to them. I'm really short, so it's really nice to have shoes that make me taller. I did some damage. I feel like a lot of these pieces are actually really comfortable and versatile, and I can really switch up my outfits with these and pair stuff with a lot of pieces that I already have. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. No, that was too formal. I don't know what I'm saying. I hope you guys liked the video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Peace.